Hey everybody, this is the TCU mini helmet made by Rydell. It's the Speed mini helmet, so it has these things in the top. Unlike just the normal curvy round helmet, they're about 25 bucks. I got it on Amazon, so shipped in a few days. I actually got it a long time ago, I just felt like making a video about it. But yeah, it's got the real decals, like, it's not the real size decal, but it's exactly what they make the real decals out of, and doesn't say anything on the back like the older ones do, I think. Has this stripe down the middle of it, but the thing I don't like about that is there's little spaces that it doesn't cover up because they didn't press it down, and it doesn't stay pressed down all the way. But who looks at the back of the helmet? Mine came with this bent chin strap, and I've tried to bend it back, but it won't. It just keeps going back to like that. Got nice pads on the inside of it, the size 3 5/8, and has the warning sticker on it, just like the normal helmets do. Says no helmet can prevent all head or neck injuries. I don't know who would try to wear this. I guess that's just to make it more realistic. This is pretty much the same as the last one I did. It was a Georgia Tech mini helmet, but they suck, and old TCU isn't that good either, but they got cool colors and everything. And good thing about these helmets, you can just put them up on display like this. They look really good. That's my display thing. Went to the Chick-fil-A Bowl last week. Great game. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.